What's up, everybody? It's the Dude. That's right, it's Horror Dude 84. And welcome to Let's Play Five Nights at Freddy's. Now, I did something that I don't normally do, and I played a little bit of this, because this is the mobile version of the game, but let me tell you, it's not much different from the PC version. So we're going to start a new game, Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm Horror Dude 84. Let's, see how long I could last, how long I could survive. New game. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Family Pizzeria looking for security. 12 o'clock a.m. first night. Come on. Come on. Answer the phone!
Hello? I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you.
Really?
I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so...
Good for you.
I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine.
Why do I feel like I should be worried?
Let's focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any...
Someone's missing!
...the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without a costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross beams, wires, and animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those
causes
discomfort and death. The only part of you that would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should be a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras, and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Well, that's nice to know. First night should be a breeze, and somebody already moved. 35%. It's 4 a.m. Come on. We can do this. I hear you, but I don't see you. 26%. Someone's trying to sneak up on me. Oh, come on. What the hell is that? I don't want to look at the cameras. I don't want to take my eyes off these doors. They're not far away. 6 o'clock! Yeah! Made it through the first night! Did I? Yes! End of night one! Fucking A, man. Woo! Alright, that's the first night. Second night. Alright. Let's see what happens. Come on. I do apologize for this. Alright. Night two. What's this asshole got for me now?
Congrats. I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active in the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come up there very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? Really?
Now. Yeah, Bonnie's missing. He's still there. Cheek. Nope, nobody's in there. 50%. Oh, who's that? There's Bonnie standing there. Again? I'm not gonna last. There's no way. Go away! Sometimes I feel like somebody... Ah, it's still there! This ain't right, man. This ain't right! I'm gonna die, because she's not moving. She's not moving! 4 a.m., come on, baby, please. Still there. All right, she's gone, she's gone, she's gone. I'm not gonna make it, I'm not gonna make it. There's no way. There's no way. Come on, please. Come on. Three percent. No, 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 no. 1%, 1%, 5 a.m. Come on, please, just let me last. Please. No. No. Please. Please. of God. For the love of God. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 Freddy. No, Freddy. No, Freddy. No. No, please, God. No. No, Freddy. 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 No! Did I make it? Did I make it? Did I make it? Oh! Damn it! Wow. All right. Thank you for watching. This is Five Nights at Freddy's. I do plan on finishing this. Do plan on going through all the nights. Just wanted to start things off. We successfully, you know, got through night one and part of night two. So, the next time we do this, we'll continue on night two and go from there. So, this is Five Nights at Freddy's. And I am HorrorDude84. And until next time, bye-bye.